Robbie's getting a few wind-ups from the Stoke fans.